The NDIA does not directly participate in service agreement between participants and providers. However, it will intervene if the terms of the agreement are not in line with the NDIS Act and NDIS pricing arrangements and price limits. The NDIS Quality and Safeguards Commission, NDIS Commission, is in charge of making sure that providers follow the rules in all parts of Australia.